In this video, you'll learn what to do if you've forgotten the account password you use on PlayStation Network. You'll also see steps you can take now that will make it easier to reset your password in the future. Each account uses an email address as the sign-in ID. It's important to use an address you have access to because resetting your password is done by email. If your account uses an email address you cannot access, that's easy to fix. On a PS4 system, go to Settings, Account Management, Account Information, and select Sign-in ID email address. Enter a valid email address and then choose Confirm. You can also make this change at playstation.com/account. Sign in, go to Security, press the Edit button next to Sign in ID. Change your email address, and then press Save. If you're having trouble signing in, be sure to double check that your email address and password have been entered correctly. If you don't know the email address for your account, please follow the instructions below this video to get assistance. Now let's walk through resetting your password. On a PS4 system, log into your profile. Go to the sign-in screen. Press the triangle button. And then select Next. In a web browser, go to playstation.com/account. And select Trouble Signing In, followed by Change Your Password. Each of these methods will send you an email with instructions for resetting your password. There are three ways you can verify your identity before choosing a new password. The first is the date of birth that was provided during account creation. This should be easy to remember if you used your real birthday. Follow the instructions in the email, provide your birthday, and then choose a new password. The second verification method uses a security question and answer. If you've already chosen a question and answer, you can also provide this information to reset your password. If not, here's how to add them. On a PS4 system, go to the Account Information screen we mentioned earlier and choose Security, followed by Security Question and Answer. On the website, choose Security, and then press the Edit button that's next to Security Question and Answer. If you have a mobile phone number associated with your account, it can be used as a third option for resetting your password. Choose Mobile Phone after replying to a password reset email. Follow the instructions to confirm your identity, and then change your password. If there's no mobile number associated with your account, check out the two-step verification link below this video to learn how to add one. Be sure to check out the Protecting Your Account link below this video for lots of great tips on keeping your account secure. And now you know three ways to reset the password for your account.